We're on the way with the second bronze medal match in the under 63 kilo category. KRSSAKOVA in the white judogi faces TRAJDOS in blue. As you'd expect, plenty of support from the home crowd. TRAJDOS lost out in her semi-final to Alice Schlesinger, British fighter coming out on top. KRSSAKOVA picking up a penalty there. Was quite up to the mental agility. Annika Waldorf. Thought about the Uchimata. Just hung around a little bit too long. Once you've got the arm around the waist, should have looked to attack. And it was TRAJDOS who eventually came up with an attack. Still no score. Just the single Shido against KRSSAKOVA. Almost caught on the Ouji there. Osodagari from TRAJDOS, but only succeeds on bringing KRSSAKOVA onto a front where she defends against that attack. Just that single Shido. The Austrians had some good attacks actually. Still looks reasonably dangerous. But it's TRAJDOS who comes up with the score. A nice Kouchigari left-sided from the German, bringing KRSSAKOVA down for Wazari. Left-sided Kouchigari. And a good lead now for TRAJDOS. Shouldn't lose it from here. Second penalty picked up by the Austrian fighter. Well, maybe not. False attack penalty goes to TRAJDOS instead. Ooh, just for a moment, a legs on the hip. That should do it now. Yuko. It's not going to come out now. And Martina.